Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to add domain user to local administrator group in client computers using GPO Windows Server 2022. Local admin is administrator user. Create new user group under built-in OU. User Anand is added to local administrator group. Create new group policy under user comp under OU. Right click, click Add Group. Select local administrator group under built-in OU. Select administrators group. Right click new local user. Check account is disabled. Update server group policy. Local admin, administrator user is disabled. Domain local administrator group is added to local administrators group. Now login with Anand user. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.